Today, we say goodbye to Herbie and the Nebraska Cornhuskers for yet again out of the national championship. Rest in peace, Herbie.
Okay.
Down goes the Huskers.